racing replay, Dustin. What happened to Garrett Alberson?
Alberson gets too high coming off the corner right there. That car hit the wall, got up on two wheels, and Davenport, once again, just like his heat race over in turn number four, instant in front of him.